Hey everyone, in this video I'm going to walk you through how to run Python programs on Windows 11. If you do not yet have Python installed, click on the link in the top right hand corner of your screen now or in the description down below to install Python first before continuing into this video. So, there are many ways that we can run Python files, and I'm going to talk about a few of them now. The first of which is through our Python IDLE, which stands for Integrated Development and Learning Environment, which came with our Python download. We open this through our search feature in opening the IDLE for our latest version of Python. For me, that is Python 3.10. Through this, we can just begin entering Python code. Entering a simple hello print statement like so, and hitting enter will return us our desired string. Another method that you can employ is using a text editor, such as our default Notepad application. So, let's open up Notepad from our search feature. Let's create a simple Python function that takes in our user's age and prints it back to them. So, for this, we need an input function. The input function works by stating to our user what we have in quotation marks and records their answer inside this variable, which I have named age here. So, this only stores the user's answer, but we said we wanted to print that back to our user. Therefore, we need a print statement. So, this works very similar to our hello print statement from earlier. However, now we are using what is called an F string. By placing an F before our quotation marks and curly brackets around our variables, we can print statements like so. Now, let's save this file to our desktop as age.py. .py standing for Python, meaning this is a Python file. To run our file, let's find it on our desktop where we have saved it, and right-click it and click Copy as Path. This will copy the path directory to that file. Then, let's open up our Windows search feature again and type Command Prompt. Right-clicking or Control V in our Command Prompt will paste the directory path and hitting Enter will run our Python program. As expected, we are asked for our age, and let's type 24 and hit Enter. And as you can see, we get out our print statement with our age that we just entered. Lastly, let's talk about running Python files within a virtual environment on Windows 11. If you missed our last video on creating virtual environments and what they are, I will leave a link in the description down below to that video. So, I have a virtual environment here that I've previously created. Now, a new text file and enter a simple Python print statement that says hello. Then we will save this as hello.py. Now, to access this file through our command prompt, let's open our file explorer, right-click our desktop, copy as path, to copy the path directory and hit enter. Then, if we want to activate our virtual environment, /activate. Then we'll type hello.py and run our Python file. And as you can see, it prints our hello statement as expected. Thank you for checking out this video, and I hope it helped your understanding of how to get Python files running on Windows 11. If you enjoyed, please like, subscribe, and consider checking out our YouTube memberships by clicking that join button down below. However, if you have any comments, questions, or concerns about the information I provided in this video, please leave a comment down below, and I will do my best to address your concerns.